Hi friends, in this video I will show you how you can clear all cache and temporary file from your computer or laptop. Let's get started. Step 1, search for disk clean. Paste my disk clean up, click on it. Select the drive. My OS is installed on C drive. Select the drive, click on OK. Now here make sure tick all the boxes because these folder contain only temporary files. The space you get after deleting these files, click on OK, click on delete files. This will start deleting those temporarily or cache from Windows. Once done, after that right click on Windows icon and then click on run. You can also open run with Win plus R key. Now here type ctemp temp and then click on OK. This folder contain all the temporary files, so better to delete them all. Select all, right click and then delete. Click on continue. Once done, again open run. Now this time type %ctemp temp and then %, and then click on OK. Also do the same, select all files, right click and then delete them. Some files can't be deleted, so let it be. Again open run. This time type prefetch and then click on OK. Do the same, select all files, right click and delete. Once done, make sure you also delete from recycle bin. Now third step, open file explorer. Go to C drive, go to Windows folder, scroll down till you see software distribution folder. After that, go to Windows folder or download folders. This folder contains all the Windows updated files, so it's better to delete them all. Right click and then delete. Once done, also delete from recycle bin. In the last step, search for command prompt. Right click on it and then click on run as administrator. Click on yes. Now here you need to execute command ipconfig /flashdns. This will flash the DNS server. Through these steps you can clear local disk C. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching.